Assalamualaikum students, how are you? आज हम exercise करेंगे and that is the comprehension answer the following questions. तो मैं questions जो है ये आपके लिए पढ़ूंगी, तो आप इसको गौर से देखें. What was the name of Pippi's house? The name of Pippi's house is Villa Villicula. And B, what were Tommy and Annika thinking while standing by their gate? They were thinking about the day. Boring or exciting? Question number 3. What was unusual about how Pippi went on her morning walk? Her dress was unusual while she went for walk. And the next question is, which three countries did Pippi say she has been to? Egypt, South Asia and Congo. And next question E. Where were Pippi's parents? Pippi's parents were on Cannibal Island. And part F, what did Annika say Pippi about lying? Annika said, it's wicked to lie. And who had enough courage to speak? And question G, what was the name of Pippi's pet monkey? Pippi's pet name was Nelson. सो दीज आर आंसर क्वेश्चंस. एक बुक से भी मैं एक्सरसाइज आपको बता देती हूँ. सो दीज आर ट्रू फॉल्स. तो मैं पढ़ूंगी और टिक और क्रॉस आपने करना है. टॉमी एंड एनिका लिव नेक्स्ट डोर टू पीपी, दैट इज ट्रू. द मंकी वॉज वीरिंग एन ऑरेंज टाई, क्रॉस. एंड पीपीज शूज वर टू स्मॉल, क्रॉस. एंड टॉमी वॉज वेरी शाई, नो. एंड पीपी वॉक होम बैकवर्ड, येस. And Pippi invited the Tommy and Annika to breakfast, yes. On the next page there are sentences and that question is here on page number 6, working with words. So we have to do this question, we have to make question sentences of this. And step out, she stepped out of the door to catch a ball. Had no idea. I have no idea how to play cricket. Wondering whether. He was wondering whether from inspiring English soaps. Grow into. Baby grew into a boy after some years. Gathered. I have gathered all information. It must be admitted. It must be admitted that pets are loyal. Remarkable. Tennis player showed remarkable success. You can be sure. You can be sure about your talent. Politely. I asked politely to children, what do you like to eat? So this was the exercise. And on the book, there is learning about the language. So participle, fill in the blanks in the following. And one has been done for you. Break, broke, broken. Second form and third form, go, went, gone, stream, streamed, streamed, say, said, said, show, showed, showed, cheat, cheated, cheated, hear, heard, heard, spread, spread, spread. तो स्टूडेंट्स, जिस तरह से मैंने आपको ये सारी एक्सरसाइजेस जो है वो सॉल्व करके दी हैं ऑफ द फर्स्ट चैप्टर फोर्थ क्लास, आपने इसी तरह से अपने कॉपी पे नोट डाउन करना है, इन क्वेश्चंस को याद करना है, सेंटेंसेस को भी याद करना है. और एक वीक के अंदर ही ये सारा काम आपने याद करके इसकी व्हाट्सएप पे वीडियो बना के और कॉपी पे भी नोट्स भी आपने जो है वो शेयर करने हैं. ओके, अल्लाह हाफिज़.